Wings, one, Wi-Fi. It's Media Maven Monday. And you already know what time it is. It's Media Maven Mondays. This is where I show you some of my boss babe tricks, basically helping you make money off the internet, like me. So, let's get it. Today is gonna be my favorite story because this is like my first step, and it's how to monetize your YouTube channel with ads. In order for you to start monetizing your YouTube channel, the first thing you need to do is become a YouTube partner. And the minimum requirements for you to become a YouTube partner are first and foremost, 1,000 subscribers. And the harder part for me was the 4,000 watch time hours within 365 days. So within the last year, you need to have over 4,000 watch hours. That means, oh, that's how many hours people have actually watched of your content. You need to not just have subscribers, but you have to be watched. And those are the requirements that I think you need first and foremost before even thinking about the next steps. But the next steps are as follows. You need to set up an AdSense account. And if you have a YouTube account, you already have a Gmail account. So now you go into Gmail and you set yourself up with an AdSense account. Once you set up your AdSense account, you link that to your YouTube, and then you're already set to go. Then you're just going to apply to be a YouTube partner at that point. And it took me about a week of waiting, but they got back to me within that week. And surely enough, I saw that I was able to monetize my videos. And from there, you just go and look at the videos that you would like to monetize. It's gonna tell you some of the videos that you can't monetize. For example, if you had some music playing in the background, even if it was just for a little bit, you weren't even paying attention, the YouTube program is gonna pick up on that really quick and say no, because such and such is on it. They can get money off of your, due to their copyright, they can make money off of that and not you. You cannot monetize that, which has happened to me with a couple videos I wasn't even paying attention to, like my walk-in trophy video. And I have walk-in trophy playing in the background, and I can't monetize that because that music does not belong to me. And I think, in fact, the artist or whoever owns that music might be the person who will get any money based off that video if it's monetized. So you can also choose the type of ads that you want placed on your videos, because I know for me, I don't plan on doing all those ad in between here, there. That's annoying to me as a viewer, and it's not that serious. It's not what I want from my target audience. But the ad revenue, you'll see it when you go into your YouTube studio. You'll be able to see where your revenue is adding up, and then they're gonna cash you out after you get to past the $100 threshold. You'll get paid the following month. So you get paid once a month once you start getting over $100. So you have to make over $100 in ad revenue to get cashed out on the ad revenue. But also, when you have over 1,000 subscribers and you're a YouTube partner, you're basic, you haven't gotten to 10,000 subscribers yet, it's cool, I'm basic with you. They do have something called Super Chat. And if you're somebody who's like really in a live, like some people just got it like that. I've only done one live with my crazy self. I don't think I'm gonna do it too often. But if you're into live speaking and that's the type of content you create, you can also get Super Chats. So I know like tarot readers or big ranters, they talk or they give advice and people will like pay them. Like, that's what a super chat is. People will pay you in the live chat. So you can also get money through that if you that type of a boisterous person and you have that kind of an audience, because I see people get cashed out on super chats. I visit a couple of live YouTubes. It's kind of cool to see. If you want to monetize, and that was literally one of my goals in this YouTube channel. I've already reached my goal last time with being able to have like a wig company asked me to review their wigs, which is still holding out pretty nice for me. and I wanted to monetize my channel. I wanted to see how people are making money off of YouTube. And it just so happens that I reached my goals. So I had to share that with you guys, and we're gonna keep doing this every freaking Monday, because Monday is now a day you can look forward to on the Bad Aunt BB channel, because we've got Media Maven Monday. It's where I'm gonna help you monetize your things with the internet. We're gonna talk about not just YouTube, but online business, print on demand, e-commerce, all that good stuff. You all know my print on demand journey with Brunch Island. I'm gonna leave the link below for you guys, and make sure that you check the site out and tell me what you think. And we've got a lot more to come. Speaking of, we've got Brunch Island giveaways coming up soon. So just before you go, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, thumbs up for me, share it with your friends, tell your compadres, everybody about it, because Bad Aunt BB is here to tell you what your mama didn't tell you, okay? See you guys next Monday.